is clean, the makeup is quite natural, just a little bit, very chic and pretty, and you know, it's so elegant. It's Dior. Look pale under my rainbow machine. So I took a bite from her honey tree, and the stars turned angry as they looked down at me. She said, Do you want to? We're backstage with Dior, and it was all about the girls looking simply beautiful. We've used browns around the eyes, a little bit of gold, lots of mascara, a little bit of pink on the cheek, natural skin, and you know, Bill was just talking about the girls looking luxurious and fabulous and simple and divine. So that's what we've done. From some other place, 'cause you're far from heaven, nearer to my level, and you're starting to make me hate.
Don't let me fade. The hair is very graphic and very simple. It's a very deep side part into it. A low ponytail at the back. It has to be right at the hairline. And that's it, really clean, not one hair out of place.
I think everybody looks very beautiful in this hair and makeup. It's very complimentary on everyone. I'm wearing a beautiful dress, plissé, and a kind of short jacket. It's very 50s, very chic, very elegant.
Sort of thinking about the bar jacket and the new look, which is why we showed the longer length skirts, pleated, but semi-structured, which I think is wearable.
The settings were back in the classic sort of Dior ambiance, and this time around was a very safe one, but at the same time very concentrated on very elaborate mixes of fabrics of very good print quality.
A couple of prints, but the main one was a houndstooth pied a pull, which was inspired from the haute couture, where we softened it, made it more tonal, which I think is easier to wear. Dior used a lot of men's tailoring fabrics, so we did, and we sort of did the feminine thing, but we toughened it up with a lot of leather, thick leather belts. Again, the new look pleated skirt, but in leather, which I think is tougher and more contemporary, but still references Dior.
Really nice, simple, minimalistic.
We kept them clean, round necks, center front fastening, pockets, and that's it.
I'm wearing a very classic black dress with leather and a little hat. Yeah, it's really cute. It's very, very classic, beautiful, elegant French Dior woman's wear, I think. That's really like easy and chic and elegant.
We've downtoned the opulence, we kept a bit of the bling, and at the same time we concentrated on tailoring.
Today I'm wearing a coat, a reddish Bordeaux color coat. Collection, I would say, is very elegant, very chic, very ladylike. It's an amazing, amazing pale pink dress. It's just beautiful. It's got this really cool crisscrossing of the fabric. It's like a twist almost. It's beautiful.
Pure, strong colour. Those are the dresses women want to wear in the evening. Keep it simple.
Black beautiful dress that is pleated and it's like below the knee, and it's so beautiful and elegant and very classy, very Dior, with, you know, like kind of like a bow by the bust area. Wonderful.
A beautiful gown. It's brown and it is sleeveless with this really long billowing skirt. It's beautiful. It's very classic and very Dior.
I think it was very Dior. This is important for us because this is what people are expecting. But with a twist, playing the colors with the l'air du temps, as they say in French. And I think they have hit the target, and very romantic. I think the whole mood was very positive. And I like it, very, very elegant, feminine. This is what we need at Dior, always.
Streamlined, cleaned up Dior, just Dior, no Christian. Best merchandise I've seen from this company in a long time.